Now, let me ask you this, and it'll be a pointed question. If you had said, in this case, the opposite of what the defense lawyers wanted you to say.
Right.
That is, if you had said that you agreed with Dr. Burke and Dr. Saba and Dr. Snook, do you think the defense lawyers would be paying you $500 an hour to testify today?
Probably not.